Lisa Wilson for GHC Online TV. Today we're on the Floyd campus of Georgia Highlands College. This is where the college began back in 1970.
Founded as Floyd Junior College, the institution has been through several transformations and today serves as a point of access institution for over 5,000 students in Northwest Georgia. Georgia Highlands has campuses and teaching sites in Cartersville, Marietta, Paulding County, and Douglasville. The Floyd campus is located in Rome, just 6 miles from the downtown area on Highway 27. Rome is considered to be the cultural center for the region and the place where the rivers meet and the mountains begin. It's also the home of the Rome Braves.
Situated on 226 acres, the Floyd campus offers many amenities not usually found on a two-year campus.
I like going to school here because there's so many amenities, like the lake that we have. You can walk around it, relax, watch the ducks swim around. And we have an observatory, which many two-year schools do not have on their campuses like we do. Also, I love the class sizes here. It's perfect teacher to student ratio. Also, I love the intramural sports, which we have is like basketball, flag football, and other sports that people can get into.
The total enrollment for GHC is over 5,000 students, with the Floyd campus having approximately 1,600 students.
Our admissions requirements include a 2.0 grade point average for freshmen, a GED, or even transfer students are eligible to attend Georgia Highlands College. Our student age population ranges from 17 years old to 72 years old. Our tuition rates remain among the lowest in the country, less than $100 per credit hour.
While the campus itself is sprawling, the layout of the buildings and the parking is convenient to students. As you drive down the oak-lined entrance, you're greeted by the McCorkle Building, which houses the administrative offices, including the office of the president.
As a two-year unit of the University System of Georgia, this is an institution that is affordable, has flexible schedules, and convenient locations. Should you have further questions, please feel free to contact us. Thank you.
The building also houses admissions, financial aid, and the business office, along with the student center, cafeteria, and bookstore. In the GHC bookstore, students can buy coffee, GHC apparel, and even rent textbooks. Adjacent to the student center is the F Wing, home of the Division of Social Sciences and Business, along with the Division of Humanities.
Faculty members at Georgia Highlands College get to know the names of their students. We have faculty to student ratios which are much lower, and they enable us to be able to work with our students on a one-to-one basis. Students are encouraged to come by our offices and ask questions or seek additional assistance or receive advising information about what classes to take in the future, about long-range academic plans and professional goals. They can contact us by email, and we place a priority on developing individual professional academic relationships with our students and getting to know them as people, not just as numbers.
I have 22 years of corporate marketing experience, and what's been a very delightful experience for me is being able to work one-on-one with students to help them understand what will be expected of them once they, you know, complete their education endeavors and pursue whatever the career outlook is going to be.
The Walraven Building houses the Division of Health and Natural Sciences and Physical Education. That's everything from chemistry, biology, and physics to geology.
I completed my science sequence in Wyoming, which is one of the flexible classes Georgia Highlands offers during the summer. As a non-traditional student, it was awesome with my schedule and lots of fun. I was able to hike to the top of the Tetons, dig fossils, and learn about volcanoes.
If you're ready to put your artistic talents to use, sign up for an art class in the Lakeview Building. Hey, what are you drawing over there? Is that me? Designed with the community in mind, the building not only has classroom space, but also includes an art gallery and auditorium.
Georgia Highlands has allowed me to focus on my core classes as opposed to a big university. The small setting really helped, so I don't get as distracted as most of my friends do at bigger universities.
Rounding out our tour, where would a college be without a library? The GHC library houses over 70,000 volumes, needed study space, and is home to the Tutorial Center.
This is my first time coming to the Tutorial Center, and it's been a great experience. Things I needed help in, like accounting, they were able to help me.
They offer assistance in everything, even as far as writing papers.
If you can't find it in the library, step into the world of the virtual library through Galileo. If you're still having trouble with your research topic, you can always ask a librarian. What is the most poisonous snake in the world?
That's a tough question, Lisa. But you can get the answer to almost any question by asking a librarian. We're here to help you.
So now that we've talked about some of the more intellectual aspects of the college, what about life outside of the classroom? GHC offers more than 20 clubs and organizations, intramural sports, and publications, including the 6 Mile Post.
Being chief photographer has helped me to be more involved on campus. I've gotten to know more people and been better acquainted with activities and events happening on campus. I've always had a passion for photography, and I think being chief photographer has helped me to develop those skills and further that interest and passion, and hopefully I'll carry that with me as I leave here.
So what do you think so far? Oh, wait, don't answer that, because there's more. If you feel that you need to get back in touch with nature, there's a wetlands area. For all you world travelers, check out our study abroad opportunities. If you consider yourself to be somewhat of a tech geek, there's plenty of Mac labs, and don't forget our online learning opportunities. Before we leave you, where would we be if we didn't mention Heritage Hall? Located 6 miles from the Floyd campus in downtown Rome, it's still considered to be part of this campus. The Greek Revival structure was constructed in 1939 as a home for the City of Rome's High School for Girls. The college acquired the campus in 1994 and has offered classes and community-based programs here ever since. The campus currently houses the college's nursing and dental hygiene programs, which come complete with a nursing simulation lab and dental hygiene lab that provides dental cleaning and evaluations to patients from the greater Rome community.
I chose to come here to Georgia Highlands Dental Hygiene School because the school has been around for 20 years. It's a strong program and is very well with academic program as well as the patient care and clinic that provides us with a good solid foundation for when we go out after we graduate to provide the excellent care that the patients deserve.
The campus also serves as home to the college's television station, GHTV. Well, that's about it for me. I'm going to take advantage of this lake and beautiful weather. Thanks for hanging out with us here at GHC. For GHC Online TV, I'm Lisa Wilson. I'll see you next time.